minute ago, and somebody reminded me of that. So thank you so much for joining us. Wow, what a great year we've had. And your boys and girls are wonderful. And we are so thankful for the time that we've been together and the time that we've had to learn. So they're going to do a little bit of some sweet treats for you this morning, and I know you're going to love it. Also, I just want to say personally thank you to our parents, to our boys and girls, to my teachers, to everyone for making this unusual year a year to celebrate. And I know you're proud of your boys and girls, as we are as well. I also want to extend a special thank you to my kindergarten team, Ms. Feldman, who is now Ms. Lavens, Ms. Franz, and Ms. Haney. They are the best, and I'm so grateful for the work they've done this year, and we're going to get to see a little glimpse of it. So, without further ado, parents, teachers that are in here with me, we're all spread out. Let's give them a little applause. And I'm going to turn it over to Ms. Haney. Oh, I'm going to give it to Riley. All right, Ms. Haney.
I said it right before this, the kindergarten program by Ms. Filmer's class.
All right, everybody unmute for me, and we're going to read our poem. Ready? Let's go. Will school this year be done? How will we get our work done? We overcame this crazy year. We did it and showed no fear. Our teacher loved us, even when our screen froze. But hey, that's technology, and that's how it goes. We did our best, and Ms. Feldman is proud. We're going to first grade.
We're going to first grade.
Okay, I'm going to ask me to Yeah. soon.
That's why I rely on certainties. Yes, some things never change. Like the feel of your hand in mine. Some things stay the same. Like how we get along just fine. Like an old stone wall that'll never fall. Some things are always true. Like how I'm holding on tight to you.
The leaves are already falling. Man, it feels like the future is calling. Are you telling me tonight you're gonna get down on one knee? Yeah, but I'm really bad at planning these things out. Like candlelight and pulling up rings out. Maybe you should leave all the romantic stuff to me. Some things never change, like the love that I feel for her. Some things stay the same, like how rages are easier. But if I commit and I go for it, I'll know what to say and do, right? Some things never change. Sven, the pressure is all on you.
I can't freeze this moment, but I can still go out and seize this day.
And you all look a little bit older. From here, no one knows where he goes.
all the clouds from the sky. Back to the days of Christopher Robin. To explain how a few precious things seem to follow through while we're all alive. After all said and done, I was watching my son sleeping there with my bear by his side. So I tucked him in, I kissed him, and I